हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा।
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Hare Krishna, everyone. Okay, today I'm going to check on all of you how well you learned the bhajan from last week, okay? How many of you are ready to move to the next bhajan? Okay, you just cannot move to the next bhajan without singing the previous bhajan well. You all know that, right? Okay, so I'm going to choose sequence of for you all, one after the other, and you all have to sing like last time only, but this time without help, without corrections needed. That will prove to me that you know the bhajan well, and then we will move on to the next bhajan. Okay, we'll just give one more minute for more people to join.
Did you know I memorized the whole mandala and the mastakam?
Yes, I saw your recording, you saw.
I memorized all of it except the eighth one. That one was a little confusing for me.
You all are so smart. How did you do it? Wasn't it hard?
Not much. I listened to it only once in 2 weeks, I listened to it a few times, not every day, but some days, and then I was saying it alone the rest of my time, and I was practicing every day.
Very nice. Neha and Shreyas, can you turn on your cameras? Sir, you turn on your camera. Okay.
Why does it say you're Amrita Gaurangi?
Oh yeah, that's my other name. Is it okay if I keep that name, or do you want me to change it to Aruna?
Well, it's okay.
That's my other name given by my guru. Guru meaning my spiritual master. He gave me a new name when I said I will try to follow his instructions and took his.
Oh, that's why in every bhajan I see it says Amruta
Gaurangi. Yeah. Yes.
And then somebody in my class, like my shloka class, named Amruta.
Uh huh.
And then I was like, it may just be somebody else.
Oh, okay. Good observation. You kiddos, y'all are smart kids here. Somebody saw the name here and somebody saw the name on the YouTube videos. Yeah, it's Amrita Gaurangi is my other name. Okay, so you can call me Amrita Auntie or Aruna Auntie. I'm fine. Both start with A, so good.
Oh, since you were learned by a guru, uh-huh. So is that why you're so good at bhajans? Because you have no pronunciation mistakes or spelling mistakes.
That's so true. Guru and Krishna only can give us that power and strength. So definitely that's true. It's my guru and Lord Krishna ultimately, right? So you all are so smart. See how you all are revealing the secrets. I thought I'll not reveal the secrets. So now you know that I have a guru and I'm getting all this power from my guru. Oh my goodness. You all are so smart. Okay. Now let's go to the class. Let's do small Hare Krishna 3 times and then start. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. All right. Now I'll give a sequence of numbers and one after the other, all of you sing the bhajan, one verse. And whenever it is the low tune or low note, do that. Whenever it's a high tune or high note, you should do that, okay?
Actually, I know the ninth verse, so...
Ninth one also. I hope all of you learned the ninth one also.
Did yes. You? Amrita Mataji?
Yes?
Can I sing the whole version when it's my turn?
Okay, you all want to do whole versions then, everyone? Okay, let's do it. Do it nicely, slowly. With alternate low and high and without pronunciation mistakes. Okay? Go ahead, Arunita.
Sucharu Vakramandalam Sukarnaratna Kundalam Sujachitanga chandanam namami nandanandanam Sudiga netra pankajam shikeshikandamurtajam Ananga koti mohanam namami nandanandanam Sunasika gramautikam sachandadam Pantika Navambudanga Chitkanam Namani Nandanam Gurenu Venu Ranjitam Gatina Venu Ranjitam Gati Kurendra Ganjitam Dukura Pita Sobanam Namani Nandanam Tribanga Deo Sundaram Nakadu Tesunakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namani Nandanam Sudanga Atna Surabam Oro Viraji Kaustubam Purat Chikshalanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavanasangalanam Vilasasasam Vasasam Surendra Garvamochanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavanganasakyam Sadasukapalayakam Jaganmanapralobakam Namami Nandanandanam Srinandanandanashtakam Patidashravantayaha Tarabhavadam Dushritam Yavatid Agni Yukmakam.
Okay. Overall, good. Few corrections in pronunciations. However, I see that you tried and you worked very hard. Good job. So per Arunida's standard, we can move on to the next bhajan, but everybody should also perform on the same level. Arunita, however, you have to practice the next 2 weeks to this bhajan along with the new bhajan. Does that sound good?
Okay.
Good job. Very nice. Look, you worked hard. I can see that. Sri Ram. Remember, everyone, remember, for all the odd numbers go on the lower note, even numbers go on the higher note.
Sucharu Vatra Mandalam Sukaina Ratna Kundalam Suchaitsi Tanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirka Netra Pankajam Shiki Shikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasika Kramotikam Swachanda Danta Pantikam Navambudanga Chikanam Namami Nandanandanam Karenu Venu Ranjitam Gati Karendra Ganjitam Tukula Pita Sobanam Namami Nandanandanam Tribanga Deha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudanga Anga Surabam Uru Viraji Kostubam Spurachi Vassalanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavana Sunakaram Vilasanu Gavasasam Sarin
Surendra
Garva Mochanam Namami Nandanandanam Vachangana Sunayakam Sada Sukha Pradayakam Jaganmanap Pralobanam Namami Nandanandanam Srinandanandanashakam Pateja Shradayanvitam Taren Bhavandam Dustaram Labeta Dangra Yukmakam.
Good job, Sri Ram. You also worked very hard. I can see that. Just two corrections, I think, in pronunciation. One, I already corrected you. It's not Surendra, it's Surendra. So, I mean, how can you make pronunciation mistakes if you listen to the audio that we have up there? All of you, please practice while listening, okay? I mean, it's equally important that we read the printout that you have. At the same time, in places where there is you can pronounce as a or u, but you should go by what the actual pronunciation is for this Sanskrit word, okay? But good job overall. I can see Sriram also worked hard. See, you all are little kids at your age. You're working hard and learning so beautiful bhajans about Krishna. Krishna will be very, 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 very pleased. And when you grow up to become like me, adult, you will sing much, 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 many, 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 many more times better. So you all are in a very good start. Yes, Arunita.
Mataji.
Yes.
The mistakes I did on the
you did Rajangana, I think you did little wrong that pronunciation, and even Uro Viraji Kaustubam, that sixth verse you did little mistakes, and the last one, eighth one, sixth and eighth one. But overall, good job. You have to practice, as I said, okay? But overall, good job.
At the end, can I try again?
If we keep trying again and again, then we will lose time for the next version, right?
Okay.
But again, you did good. So why again? You already did good. You went first and you were the first one to be given feedback. So in fact, being the first student, you did really good. So be proud of yourself and happy. Okay, Arunita?
Okay.
Good job. Okay. Because other students by now know, okay, where I should pronounce well, what type of feedback or what mistakes I should not do. They already know because they're not the first ones. But since you were the first one and you did the first time so well, I'm thinking you're already good. Okay, now let's move on to Sri Nandini.
Sacharu Bhaktra Mandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirga Netra Pankajam Shikishikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasika Gramaktikam Swachanda Danda Panktikam Navambudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venura
Karena venuranjitam
kati karendra ganjitam dukula pita shobanam namami nandanandanam tribhanga deha sundaram nakajyoti sudakaram.
Tanvi, you should not eat while the class is going on. Tanvi, can you please put away the food for now? Thank you. Sorry, Srinandini. Go ahead.
Tribhanga deha sundaram nakajyoti sudakaram amulya ratna bhushanam namami nandanandanam sugandha anga saurabham ira viraji kaustubham sparatsti vatsta lanchanam namami nandanandanam Vrindavana sunakaram vilasanuga vasasam sarendra garvamochanam namami nandanandanam prajangana sunayakam sudasuka pradayakam jagadmana palopanam namami nandanandanam Srinandanandanashtakam patitya satyanvitam taritpavatandustaram labeta angayukmakam.
Good job. Nice. One mistake everyone is making is in the sixth verse where it has to say Uro Viraji. So there you're getting little tongue twisting there. I know if you all read slowly, I'm sure you can do it right. But you have to practice the sixth one. Sugandanga saurabham guro viraji kaustubham. Okay, don't make mistake there. All of you be careful at that verse and repeatedly practice. Okay, all right. Now let's move on to Tanvi.
Can I sing the first six lines? Because it's kind of hard to like sing the last three lines.
But you didn't practice the whole bhajan?
I tried to, but I keep forgetting the three last
ones. You can look at the printout. You don't have to say without saying. You can sing while.
Yeah, even though without saying, it's kind of.
Okay, then hold on. Now there are 8 more students that have to go. So watch and listen attentively for all of them. I'll give you the chance last. Okay? So till then, listen attentively. And at that time, if you listen attentively, you will be able to sing. Okay? So now your job, till everyone else finishes, will be to just listen while reading the lines. Okay? You have the printout or you have the screen on front of you, right? So look at those lines and also listen to what others are singing. And the others, please sing along while somebody else is singing loudly on the... While unmuted, you all stay on mute and sing loudly. Please don't raise your hands. I'm going to ask everyone in the sequence that I see you on my screen. I have no preference for one over the other, but I can see the each of you arranged in a grid here. So I'm just going in a sequence in that grid. Okay. Next, Ananya.
Sucharu Vakramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Suchaichitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudhika Netra Pankajam Siki Sikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasikakramotikam Swachandadanta Pantikam Navambudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venuranjitam Gati Karindra Ganjitam Rukula Pita Sobanam Namami Nandanandanam Ribanga Deha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudakaram Amulya Ratna Bhusana Namami Nandanandanam Suganda Anga Sobaram Uro Viraji Kaustupam Spurakshi Varstalanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavena Sunakaram Vilasanu Kavasasam Surendra Garvamochanam Namami Nandanandanam Prajangana Sunayakam Sada Suda Sukha Pradayakam Jagannana Pralopanam Namami Nandanandanam
Nandanandanashtakam Pati. Did you learn that?
Okay. Sri Nandanandanashtakam Patetya Stratayan Vita Tared Bhava Bhittim Dusham Lapedya Angriyukamam.
Okay.
I didn't learn that last one since you said 8 during the last class.
Oh, okay. That was my mistake. And somebody pointed there's 9. Was it in this class or someone? Someone said, right, there's 9 students.
In this class only.
Then I thought you were not here, Ananya, last time. Maybe she joined late, is it?
It was Sri Nandani who pointed out that out.
Sri Nandani pointed. Yes. Okay. Anyways, good job, Ananya. Very nice. Very well done. And you practiced. I can see that. One correction was where you said, Hashtoka, I remembered that. Somewhere one correction was there, Amulirati.
I think it was Vrajangana.
Not Rajangana. Saurabham. Suganda Anga Saurabham. You said something else. I think you said Saubharam. It's Saurabham. Okay?
Okay.
Next, Sanvita.
Sucharu Vaktramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Suchachitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirga Netra Pankajam Sikhi Sikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasi Sagramoptikam Swachandadanta Pantikam Navambudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venuranjitam Kati Karendra.
Okay, what is Karena? Is it even or odd?
Odd?
No, Karena is number 4. What is 4?
Even?
Even goes how? Starts with how? Low pitch or high pitch? High tone or low tone?
High pitch.
Then? You're singing Kare Navenu Ranjit Kare Navenu Ranjitam Kati Kareendra Ganjitam
Kare Navenu
Kare Navenu
Kare Navenu Ranjitam Gati Kareendra Ganjitam Dukula Pita Shobanam Namami Nandanandanam Tribanga Deha Sundaram Nakatyuti Sudakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namami Nandanandanam Sugandhanga Saurabham Aroviraji Kaustubham Spurakri Vatsalanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavana Sunagaram Vilasanugavasasam Surendra Garva Mokshanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrajangana Sunayakam Sadasuka Pradayakam Jaganmana Pralobanam Namami Nandanandanam Sri Nandanandanashtakam Pateja Sadayanvita Taredbhavatim Dustaram Labeta Tadandiyukmakam.
Okay, so good. Words wise pronunciation, only one place. It is not Spurak Krivatsa, it's Spurak Shrivatsa.
Okay.
In sixth one. That's only correction pronunciation. But tune, you are singing the same tune, whether it is even or odd. Only the first four, I think you did even and odd different tunes. But from there, all of them you sang in the lower tune. So you have to consciously remember and alternate the tunes. And that comes with practice. Okay. So all of you who are learning the bhajans, please try to sing these bhajans while you're doing some work at home, when you're just walking casually in the house from one room to another, from from upstairs to downstairs, whatever. You can just keep singing the bhajans and going up and down and practice all the bhajans at least once a day. Now we learned how many? Keshava Madhava, Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala, Jai Radha Madhava, and this is the fourth one, right? You know four bhajans now, is it? Or more than that? Through these classes. So you learned four bhajans. So these four bhajans, you should have sung at least once during some time of the day. I don't know when, but even while taking shower, I'm fine. Yeah. Lord Krishna doesn't say you shouldn't do when you're taking shower. Anytime. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says anywhere, any place, anytime. Just think about me and Krishna. All right? Me means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Krishna. So all of you are doing good, small corrections. However, you can make it really, really perfect if you practice every day. So next week when we meet, or next time in any other class randomly, I will ask you all, hey, all of you sing Keshava Madhava. Or, hey, all of you sing Nanda Nandanashtakam. You should be ready anytime impromptu, I'll ask. Okay? Next, Sarayu. You.
Sucharu Vatra Mandalam Sukarna Rasha Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudega Netra Pankajam Sikishikanda Murajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sumashikagra Moktikam Swachandadanta Pantikam Namamrudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venu Ranjitam Kati Karindra Ganjitam Sukula Pita Shobanam Namami Nandanandanam Vibhanga Deha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudakaram Amulya Rakshana Namami Nandanandana Sugandhanga Shorabham Uloviraj Kostubham Purachri Vatsalanchana Namami Nandanandana Vrindavana Sunagaram Vilasanuga Vasasam Surendra Garva Mochanam Namami Nandanandanam Rajangana Sunayakam Sadasuka Pradayakam Jagannana Parodhanam Namami Nandanandanam Srinandanandanashtakam Patebhya Shardayanitam Paredhya Vakimustaram Labetva Gangriyutmakam.
Good job, Sarayu. Very well sung. And you also did not make any pronunciation mistakes. Very nice. And I want to give feedback to everyone, which I forgot. No, I was thinking, I remembered just now. When you're singing, most of you are just moving your mouth, but you should also be able to swing along and show that enthusiasm, happiness, that you can clap your hands or slightly sway your body or nod your head around like this, once like this, once like this. That way, there's going to be more, some more force and some more enthusiasm that will come into the bhajan. If you have kartals at home, bring your kartals here to this class. And when you are allowed to swing alone, you can play kartals. Okay. And for those who do not have kartals, if you want, you can ask me and I have some which I've ordered. If you all, you can take it from me. I mean, you have to buy from me because I didn't get them for free. So let me know if you want. I can I have few at home. So you can get those from for local people. But those who are out of town, if you have at home, please use them while singing. It's a good way of practicing too. And as I said, even if you don't have kartal, you can use your hands. Your hands are the best kartal. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Sri Nanda Nanda Natakam Patetya Shatayanvita Taret Pavaptim Dustara Labeta Dangri Yukma Sri Nanda Nanda Natakam Patetya Shatayanvita. Like that. Namami Nanda Nandanam Namami Nanda Nandanam Namami Nanda Nandanam Namami Nanda Nandanam. Okay, so that's one feedback for everyone. Okay, all of you, please loosen up your body. Some of you are like sitting tight there and just moving your lips and mouth. That's it. No, it's all about having fun while singing. It's not like a somebody's asking you to do some hard work and you're like, okay, I'm going to get finished, get this done. No, this is something which you want to loosen up your body and be as relaxed as possible and as happy as possible and as enthusiastic as possible. Sarvi, I'm talking to you too. Are you listening to me or are you listening? Or are you talking to somebody else?
I'm listening to you.
Yeah. So please, all of you, try to don't be so like tight and don't sit tight. Okay? All right. Now let's go to... Okay. Adi. Everyone else, please be engaged. Don't get bored. Don't think it's boring when it's not your turn. If you think it's boring when it's not your turn, it means you are too self-centered. You're only thinking about you. Are you too selfish? You should not be like that. If you should also pay attention to others singing and listen to them and see what are the good things they're doing and try to imbibe those good qualities and learn those good qualities. And if they make any mistakes, then you should, oh, this is the place where this person made a mistake. I should also be careful. I should not make a mistake. And if you're thinking, oh, it's so boring, everyone else is singing, then it means that you're too self-centered and you're too selfish. Don't be like that, okay? Just like others are listening while you are singing, you should also be a good listener. Right? Adi, go ahead.
I only know 7 lines.
You can read. I mean, you can read out from the printout. It's about also, see.
I don't know these 2 lines. I only know Sucharu, Sudirga, and some else.
And some else? What some else?
He doesn't know the 8th and 9th one.
Okay, go ahead. Sing whatever you can, Adi. Try your best.
Sucharu Vaktramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Suchurchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirga Netra Pankajam Shikishikanda Murtajam Nanga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasi Kagra Mautikam Vachanda Danta Pantikam Vambudanga Chikanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venu Ranjitam Kati Karindra Ganjitam Dukula Peter Shobanam Namami Nandanandanam Tribanga Deha Sundaram Nakati Juti Sudakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namami Nandanandanam Sugada Anga Sarabham Urovirajikastupam Spurak Shrivatsa Lanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavana sanagaram vilasanuga vasasam surendra garva mochanam namami nandanandanam.
Amazing, you sang so good. How do you do all this magic, Sadi? Last week you were not even able to pronounce and now you're singing all the seven with so good pronunciation.
I practiced today like one I learned and then I learned another one until the end, and again I practiced from the up to down, up down, and then I got it perfectly because I was in the room practicing and I didn't go outside. My sister learned the whole thing. I didn't go outside until I learned the seven lines.
Oh my God, I'm so happy. I'm so pleased. I'm sure Krishna is also pleased with all your hard work, all of yours, not only Adi's, but everyone's. I'm just so happy, so pleasing. You all will grow up to become great Kirtaniyas. That's guaranteed. The way you're putting your hard work and dedicatedly spending time for these. That's my blessing to all of you. You all will grow up to become great Kirtaniyas so that you sing to please Lord Krishna. Hey, good job. I'm so happy. Okay, let's move on to Adi's sister Meghana.
Sucharu Vaktramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirga Netra Pankajam Shikishi Kanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasikagramautikam Swajanda Danda Pantikam Navambudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venuranjitam Gati Karindra Ganjitam Dukula Pita Shobanam Namami Nandanandanam Tribanga Deha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namami Nandanandanam Suganda Anga Saurabham Uro Viraji Kaustubham Surachi Vastalanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavana Sunagaram Vilasanuga Vasasam Surendra Garva Mochanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrajanga
Vrajangana
Rajangana Sunayakam Sadasuka Pradayakam Jaganmana Pralobayam Namami Nandanandanam Srinandanandanashtakam Patedya Shradayanvita Taredbhavadim Dustara Labeta Angriyugmaka.
Good job! Couple corrections in the last one. Labeta Angri Yugmakam. I don't know why you're saying Yugmaka. Does it say Yugmaka? It's Yugmakam. Right? And then Spurachrivatsa, you did right. That's amazing. Good job. And one more correction. I forgot where you did that. I think it's Navrajangana Sunayakam Sadasuk Jagan Mana Prelobhanam. That's where you missed. What happened to your brother? Why was he sad? All right. Okay, anyways, good. Meghana, good job. You can just keep practicing more. Okay. Next, Avnish.
Sucharu Vakramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudirga Netra Pankajam Shikishi Kanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasikagra Mauktikam
Sunasikagra Mauktikam. Lower note.
Sunasikagramautikam Swachandadanta Pankitam Navambudanga Chikkanam Namami Nandanandanam
Karena Venuran Sing, don't read out, sing.
Karena Venuranjitam Katikarinda Ganjitam Dukula Pitta Shobanam Namami Nandanandanam
Tribanga Deha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudhakaram
Amulya
Amulya
Ratna भूषणम नमामि नंदनंदनम. That's all I got up to.
You did so good, Avnish. Last week you were struggling to say, but you at least learned the four, I think, right? Six of them.
Yeah, I had to read the whole paragraph tweet like five times and I still couldn't get it. So I cut it in half and I did the first half and then I went for the second half, but I couldn't get the second half.
No, you will get it. You just try this week also and you'll get it. Don't give up and continue doing the hard work.
Yeah, I was trying to do.
Good job.
And then my friends came outside.
Tell your friends to come to bhajan class too. That way you and your friends can practice.
Oh yeah, they're outside right now.
No, don't look at them. You're doing good job here. Just sit here and focus on this class. You can go after the class.
I did it with looking.
That's fine. With looking is fine as long as you get the pronunciation. You don't have to worry about memorizing.
And I've heard that they're doing Yashomati Nandana.
Shreyas, yes, we are going to do Yashomati Nandana. Yes, let's move on now. Quick, we have four more students. Shreyas?
Sucharu Atra Mandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Suchachitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudhirga Netra Pankajam Shikishikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam Sunasikargramautikam Swachandadantapantikam Navambudanga Chikanam Namami Nandanandanam Karena Venu Ranjitam Gati Karendra Ganjitam Dukula Pita Sobhanam Namami Nandanandanam Tribangadeha Sundaram Nakadyuti Sudhakaram Amulya Ratna Bhushanam Namami Nandanandanam Suganda Anga Saurabham Uruvijja Rijikaustubham Spurakcharvasta
Spurachrivatsa
Lanchanam Namami Nandanandanam Vrindavana.
Okay, Avnish, come and sit here. Avnish, come here. Okay.
Vrindavana Sunagaram Vilas Anga Vash An.
Is your mom around? Mom or dad around?
Yes.
Who is there?
My mom.
Okay, can I call her? Can I see her?
Yeah.
Hare Krishna Mataji, can you please help him, Mataji, with pronunciation? He's singing really good with the verses that he knows.
Sure, Mataji.
He gets the tune, but only thing is pronunciation is hard for him. And sure. That definitely we have to help them because they're so little. Unless we help them, they will not get.
Right.
Okay. Thank you. Good job, Shreyas. You did so good the first four verses. And the last ones, I'm sure you didn't practice because you should have asked your mom to help you. You know, you have a little sister. Mom is busy with little sister. Unless you ask, she will not know that you need help. Okay. Anyways, good job and practice. Okay, Shreyas?
Okay. Next.
Neha.
Sucharu Vatramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam.
Everybody sway your body as we are singing.
Sucharu Vatramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam.
Go ahead, Neha. Even you, Neha also, because you're sitting tight. That's the reason I'm saying people to just sway their body a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Sucharu Vatramandalam Sukarna Ratna Kundalam Sucharchitanga Chandanam Namami Nandanandanam Sudhirga Netra Pankajam Shikishikanda Murtajam Ananga Koti Mohanam Namami Nandanandanam सुनासिकाग्रमाक्तिकं स्वचन्द्रदन्तपन्तिकं तवम्बुदाङ्गचिक्कनं नमामि नन्दनन्दन.
Okay, Tanvi, not that much. Just gentle swaying. It's not like you're doing a roller coaster ride. Just gentle swaying. Okay? All right.
करेन वेणुगञ्जितं गति करेन्द्रगञ्जितं तुकुलपीतशोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दन. श्रीपङ्कदेहसुन्दरं नकद्युतिसुधाकरम् अमूल्यरत्नभूषणं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. सुगन्धाङ्गसौरभं पुरोविराजिकाष्टकं पुरच्छिवत्सलाञ्चनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. वृन्दावनासुनागरं विलासनोगवाससं सुरेन्द्रगर्वमोचनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. व्रजाङ्गनासुनायस्तं सुदासुखप्रदायकं जगन्मनप्रलोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. श्रीनन्दनन्दनाष्टकं पतेर्यशदयान्वित करेद्भवाब्धिं दुष्टरं लभेत् अनग्रयुग्मकम्.
Good job, Neha. Very good with pronunciation. Tune also is good, however, you forgot to alternate with low and high tunes. You just got mixed up and did where you have to do high, you did low. Where you have to do low, you did high. That's because, again, you got mixed up. Otherwise, pronunciation is good, tune is good, except misplacement of the tunes. So please practice. Even though we start a new bhajan today, as I already told everyone, look at me when I'm talking. If you don't look at me, I don't know what you're looking at and I don't know what you're focusing at. Okay? And I'm talking, please look at me. All of you have to sing this bhajan sometime or the other during the day, every day. Got it? All right? Okay. Next. Swara.
Sucharu vakramandalam sukarnaratna kundalam sucharchitanga chandanam namami nandanandanam sudirganetra pankajam shikishikanda murdajam ananga koti mohanam namami nandanandanam. सुनासिकाग्रमौक्तिकं स्वच्छन्ददन्तपङ्क्तिकं नवाम्बुदाङ्गचिक्कनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनं. करेण वेणुरञ्जितं गतिकरेन्द्रगञ्जितं तुकुलपीतशोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनं. त्रिभङ्गदेहसुन्दरं नकजितिसुदायकम् अमूल्यरत्नभूषणं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. सुगन्धाङ्गसौरभं पुरोविराजिकौष्टुभं स्फुरच्छिवत्सलाञ्चनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. वृन्दावनासनागरं विलासनुगवाससं सुरेन्द्रगर्वमोचनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. प्रजङ्गनासुनायकं सदा सुखप्रदायकं जगन्मनप्रलोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम्. श्रीनन्दनन्दनाष्टकं पतेद्यशातयान्वितं करेद्भवाप्तं दुःश्रतं लभेत् अङ्कियुग्मकम्.
तरेद्भवाप्तिं दुस्तरम्. Okay, that's the only pronunciation you did wrong, but otherwise good singing, good tones, I mean good tunes, low and high alternating, and good pronunciation. Good job, Swara. Very nice. Now we'll move on to Tanvi. Shreyas, if you turn off your camera, then I will assume you are not belonging to this class. Don't try to be naughty. Mommy is taking care of your sister, so you have to focus here. And always look at the camera, look at me all the time. Do you like to learn bhajans or no? You like to learn?
Yes.
Then look at me. Prove that to me by looking at me only. All right? Looking at the screen and others also. Go ahead, Tanvi.
सुचारु वक्त्रमण्डलं सुकर्णरत्नकुण्डलं सुचर्चिताङ्गचन्दनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनं सुदीर्घनेत्रपङ्कजं शिखीशिखण्डमूर्तजं अनङ्गकोटिमोहनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनं करेण वेणुरञ्जितं गतैक्यरन्ध्रगञ्जितं विकुलपीतशोभनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् त्रिभङ्गदेह सुन्दरं नखादियुते सुधाकरम् अमूल्यरत्नभूषणं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् सुगन्ध अङ्गसौरभम् अरोविराजकौस्तभम् सराचिवास्तलाञ्चनं नमामि नन्दनन्दनम् वृन्द्र.
Okay, so you have to practice that, Tanvi. Will you practice it before we meet next Sunday? I mean, next class?
I tried to practice it, but it was kind of hard.
How did you practice? Did you listen to the audio and then practice, or on your own?
I looked at the audio and I also practiced with the paper.
Okay, call me offline and then we'll work on it, okay? Now let's move on to the next bhajan, which is, again, see, if somebody is not interested, you will not be able to learn these bhajans. Only if you're interested, you can learn. So for those who did really good, you all know, right? All of you sang and you will know, have a sense of who sang well, who didn't, who had little mistakes here and there, and who were struggling with the pronunciations and all. The only way we can learn is, it doesn't depend upon the age. Don't think that, oh, older kids will learn faster. Of course, there is little difference in older kids' performance because of age. But the real method or real strength of learning comes with your interest to learn. If you're interested, you will stay focused. And you will also try to catch the pronunciation and the tune. So I request all of y'all, please stay focused on this class. The next bhajan that we are going to do is Yashomati Vandana. Do you all have this printout with you all? How many of you have the printout? Everyone has it except for Avnish. Avnish, do you have it? Avnish and Tanvi don't have. So what do we do?
I have the website. So I got the video that you posted.
Not the video. Do you have the lyrics, the lines?
I can search it in... the SS songs.
What about Tanvi? Do you have it? So we are losing time. And somebody asked, I mean, Arunita's mom had asked for the bhajan, and I think somebody posted a bhajan's document. So you should have it. At least get your mom's phone and open the document that's there on the phone. Ask her to open it for you, and you can keep it in front of you. So I'm going to start singing the first few lines. Shreyas, you two don't have the bhajan printout? Is your mom there?
Yes, I think so.
Is your mom there? Okay. Or is, let me share the screen. Somebody can share. Can Sarah, you or somebody share the bhajan?
I can share.
Samitha, you can share. Go ahead, Samitha. Who said I can share?
Avnish,
go ahead and share.
Okay.
Do you have the link, Avnish? Ready?
Yeah.
For the lyrics, for the lines?
Yeah, I have the KK songs ready.
Oh, wow. Okay, good.
So, can you make me a presenter? Because it says...
Sure, let me make you. How do I tell? Okay, I did. You guys are so smart. Okay. Which grade are you in, Avnish?
Second.
Okay. All right. Now, everyone pay attention. First line, I'll sing. First two lines, I will sing. Then you can... And most of you know who are coming to Geetava's classes should know this bhajan. And those, I mean, even if you don't know, that's fine. Are you sharing, Avnish?
Not yet. So how do I share?
Okay, hold on. Sorry, you do not share?
So do I press desktop one?
I know how you share.
Whichever your screen is there, that's where. I don't know where your bhajan is, right, Avnish? Yeah. I don't know if it's on desktop one or two. I do not know. So let's see. Hold on. Who can do it quickly? Sorry, you can do it. Can you do it quickly? Yeah, sorry, you can do it quickly. Avnish, next time I'll give you the chance. Okay, Avnish?
Okay.
But thank you for volunteering. I really appreciate that.
Welcome.
Okay, cool. Yashomati Nandana Brajavaro Nagara Gokularanjanakana. I'm going to do two times. So second time you all sing, but stay on mute. I'm going to see how many of you are singing, but I can make out, no? I mean, we all can make out, right? Who is singing and who is not singing? Can we or no? How can I make out? How am I?
Mouth moving, then yes.
Yeah, mouth moving. I can see your mouth moving. So first time I sing, second time you all sing along with me.
Also if you're swaying like this.
Yeah, you can also sway like this. Gentle sway, not like this, like randomly fast and all. Gentle sway.
Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagada Gokula Ranjana Kana. Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagada Gokula Ranjana Kana. Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Kaliya Damana Vidana. Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Okay, we'll do only four lines. This bhajan is not unlike other bhajans. Keshava Madhava was very simple. Then we have Jai Govinda Jaivika, little complicated than Keshava Madhava. Then you had Jaya Radha Madhava, little more complicated. And then you have Nanda Nandana Ashtakam, which has 8 or 9 verses with complicated words. But tune was good. But this bhajan has complicated words and complicated tune. There are different tunes, not just one and two alternating, but there are at least 3 to 4 tunes here. So you have to be really attentively listening. Listening is the only key here. Okay. So first four lines, I'm going to sing two times again. I'll sing once, second time you'll repeat. And then I will ask each one of you to sing. All right. First turn is my turn. Second turn is your turn. I mean, you'll be on mute, but still sing loudly.
Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagara Gokula Ranjana Kana. Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagara Gokula Ranjana Kana. Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Kaliya Damana Vidana. Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Who wants to go first? Yes, Sriram. Sriram's went hand with Sriram, Srinandini, and Avanish. First, Sriram sings the first two lines. Srinandini, the next two lines.
Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagara Gokula Ranjana Kana.
Awesome. Very nice. Go ahead. Huh?
Gopi Paranadana Madana
Manohara. Hold on. What you're singing is also sounding good, but that is not the way I sang for the third line. Gopi Paranadana is a very low tune, low note.
Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara. Kaliya Damana Vedana.
Awesome, you got it. Good job, Srinandini.
Yashomati Nandana Brajavarunagara Gokula Ranjana Kana. Gopi Paranadana.
Hold on. Same mistake when you're making.
Gopi Paranadana.
You're singing the same as Yashomati Nandana. You're saying यशोमति नंदना गोकुल गोपी पर नॉट सिंग लाइक दैट बी गोपी पर नंदना
गोपी पर नंदना मदन मनोहर कलिय दमन विदान
Awesome, very nice. Avnish.
Yashomati Nandana Prajabaru Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paradhanana Madana Manohara Gopi Paradhanana Madana Manohara Kaliya Vadati Kaliya Dhamma Vidana.
All right. Okay. Close to sing what the tune we sang, that's close to it. And the little corrections with the wordings, Avnish, again, you have to listen to the YouTube link and then only you'll get the wordings right. These are not very hard words, but they are Sanskrit words. That's why they're not familiar. But you should be able to get the pronunciation by repeatedly listening. Okay. Avnish, you got it? But you sang good. Next, Ananya.
Yashomati Nandana Prajaparonakara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paradana Madana Manohara
Okay. I think you practiced it a little bit, Ananya, but you have to practice it a little more, okay? Yes, Arunita.
Yashumati Nandana Brajavaro Nagara Kokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Madana Munahari Kalaya Tamana Vidya
Vidana. Good job. Very nice. Good try. That's the amazing thing. Trying, showing the what you call the bravery to try and trying it out is the best thing that we all can have. Because unless we try, unless we are bold and brave, you cannot learn new things. You should not be shy. Do not be shy of making mistakes. Okay? Next, let's go to Swara.
Yashomati Nandana Prajaparunagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Nice. So one feedback I see common, which is between Neha, Swara, Sarayu, and Sanvi, Sanvita. You all sing good, but you're stiff and you can't put a lot of enthusiasm and that what you call the glitter into it. You have to put glitter into it, more like enthusiastic and excited about singing. That's mm-hmm. that's just missing. Otherwise, you're singing really good tunes, nice pronunciation and all. Yes, Meghna.
Yashomati Nandana Brajabaru Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Nice, awesome. Adi, yeah.
Yashomati Nandana Brajabaru Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Nice. I think you all sing this in the class, correct? You're singing so good. Now, let's go to Sandita.
Yashomati Nandana Prajabaru Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliyadamanavidana.
Nice, Sanita. Good job. Neha.
Enthusiastic ante.
Tanvi, you have to mute yourself. You're talking and you're not on mute. And you have to focus. You're not focusing on the class. I see that you're talking, you're looking at some other screen. You have to listen to what we're doing here in the class. Neha.
Yashomati Nandana Prajaparanagara Gokula Ranjana Gana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Gaya Tamana Vidana.
Nice. Shreyas.
Yashomati Nandana Raja Bara Nagara Gohula Ranjana Khana Gopi Paranadana Madanana Mohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Very nice. Sarayu.
Yashomati Nandana Braja Paranagara Gokula Ranjana Gana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Very nice. Good job. Tanvi. Yashomati. See, if you're attentive whole time, you will not sing wrong. Yashomati Nandana.
Yashomati Nandana Brajamara Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paramadana
Madana Manohara
Madana Manohara
Kaya Damana Vidana
Kaya Lidamana Vidyara.
Okay, Tanvi, you need to practice this bhajan and also Nandanandanashtakam more and reach out to me by next Sunday, weekend, and tell me how what improvement you made. Okay, Tanvi? Thank you. Yes, Arunita.
Can I try again?
Yes.
Okay. Yashomati Nandana Brajabaro Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Prana Deya
Madana
Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidyana.
Very good. Nice. Now let's all sing together the whole bhajan once and end the class for today. All of you stay on mute and sing along with me.
Yashomati Nandana Brajavaro Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadana Madana Manohara Kaliya Damana Vidana.
Okay, what is Avnish and Adi doing? They're not even looking at the screen and they're not singing along. Did I not say everyone should sing along, read the lines? Do you have the Avnish, do you have it in front of you? Avnish.
Yep, I have it in front
of me. It's all in your hands, all of your hands. If you want to stay back long, then you have to do, you do all these mischievous things. If you want to finish fast, then sit straight, look at the screen, and we'll be done soon. Okay?
Amala Harinama Miya Vilasa Vipina Purandara Navina Nagara Mora Vamsi Badana Suvasa Braja Jana Palana Asura Kula Nashana Nanda Godanara Kovaya Govinda Madhava Navanita Taskara Sundara Nanda Gopaya Yamuna Tatachara Gopi Vasanara Rasara Sita Kripa Mohana Sri Radha Vallabha Vrindavana Natavara Bhakti Vinoda Shaya Yashomati Nandana Vrajavaro Nagara Gokula Ranjana Kana Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Yashomati Nandana, Braja Varuna, Gokula Ranjana Kana.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. See you all after 2 weeks. Practice well your tunes and pronunciations. Until then, bye bye and love you all. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Bye.
Bye.
Mataji, are we supposed to do how many of the verses?
Just the first 4 lines. Learn the tune perfectly. And one, if you can, learn the pronunciation for the rest of the bhajan. Okay?
This one, just the first.
The first 4 lines, memorize them. And then the other lines too, learn to pronounce them. And if you also learn to pronounce, then you can listen to my video and then try to learn the tune too. And in the class when we meet, we will try to check how we did it.
So these two paragraphs.
First 4 lines are the ones that you have to definitely learn to the tune also. Okay? First paragraph.
Oh.
And after that, you can learn first the pronunciation and then if you have time and enthusiasm, you can learn the tune too. The okay. more you spend, the more time you spend, the more better off you will be.
Okay.
All right. And Krishna will be pleased. Okay. Good job, okay. Y'all. Hare Krishna. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I have this bhajan in my normal Bhagavad Gita classes, so I already know it, but I'm just going to practice more.
Yes, practice more. And Nandanandanashtama also, you alternate tunes you're forgetting, right? Practice that also.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Hare Krishna. And Tanvi, you have a lot of work to do, you know, correct? Okay, good job. Hare Krishna. Bye-bye.